Two roads in Carver were shut down for several hours last night so crews could remove this truck from the water there. Carver police say they got the call just after 8 o'clock. When they got to the scene, they say the driver was out of the water and not hurt. Tonight, officers are thanking the residents of South Meadow Road and Stony Brook Way for their patience.